Hi, welcome to the Diversity of Urban Art podcast. I'm Claudia Thomas, and I'm a landscape and botanical artist, and I paint outdoors, plein air, most of the year, and I enjoy painting in my studio as well. And I always spent a lot of time in nature and botanical gardens and parks, and I have a Bachelor of Arts degree in fine arts. And I've always enjoyed painting. So my painting has evolved and changed over the years. And this is one of my larger paintings. It's Bird of Paradise Palm. It's in oil. And I really enjoy painting in oils because I like to build up the layers. And I start out with a very thin layer. You normally paint fat over lean with oil paint so that the paint doesn't crack, so it maintains the glossiness, and so that it dries a little faster. So an oil painting this size takes quite a bit of time to do with all the layers. But I thought this was very beautiful. I saw it in a botanical garden, and this is the bloom from the Bird of Paradise. These were huge Bird of Paradise palms that went up 12 feet. And so when I look at this, it reminds me of where I was in the park and in nature. And so I also blurred this area here because there was a lot of information. I took photo references. There was a lot of information here in the background, but I wanted the center of interest to be this bloom. And so, but I had this big empty space here, so I had to, like, it was too much empty space. So I put this, like, dried frond here just to take up some of that. But I like the shapes in this, and I like the colors, very subtle. And I like the effects of light in nature. So I try to show the intense light that was on some of the trunks. And I tried to use various shades of green and cooler shades of green going back because this is more in the distance and this is more up close. And I love the texture of the bark as well. I love this shreddy bark that's on here and the shadows. And it was fun. It was a fun painting to do. And so most of my botanical paintings are up close, like this, with very little subject matter in the background. So I try to paint in this more contemporary style with it's slightly more abstract than the landscapes I used to do. But I still enjoy doing landscapes. I like for my paintings to be energetic. And paintings are more energetic when they have diagonal lines. And so I try to incorporate triangles and diagonal lines in all of my botanical work. Because when a viewer looks at it, I want them to feel the energy that I felt when I was observing it. And when I'm in nature, I feel the energy that comes from nature. And so I wanted the viewer to feel that as well. Also, I observed the rule of thirds, which is never to have subject matter, your main subject matter, right in the center of the painting. And so I have this is in the thirds, my center of interest, and so is this branch right here. And also the golden section is important, either the rule of thirds or the golden section. And the golden section, the painting is divided in with a big X mark, and you take half the space where the X is, which is where this is, and that would be the golden section. Thank you for watching this podcast.